Hi, good evening everybody. This is our Skiathos blog from June 2022. It's a little bit wet here today. In fact, it's a lot wet. If you go onto Facebook and have a look at some of the weather forecasts that we've seen today, it's been absolutely terrible. Well, myself and Karen and our good friend Mr. R, who is sat to our right hand side here, we've had a good day today. We've had some great tea in Dino's. This is just the introduction, and you're going to see in the next few minutes some of the great things we've done over the past week, even though this is only Friday. Like buying dresses from the dress shop.
Every day.
You might get even a fashion show of what's going on. So, stay with us, because tomorrow's going to be an absolutely great day, and we're going to
go chasing
road tripping Ruth in the next day or so for a cup of coffee and see if we can catch up with her. So,
and a celebrity bear.
And a celebrity bear. We've heard tell that a small bear that was actually in the Mamma Mia movie is here on the island and will be there.
To be on stage tomorrow night.
On stage tomorrow night.
Dancing queen.
At the open air cinema. So we hope to bring you some footage of that as well. But until then, my friends, have a really, really good evening. Sit, chill, and watch the video and enjoy Skiathos. And if you've not been here before, make sure that the weather forecast is checked before you come. This is only my 17th year, but never mind. Never mind. Have a good evening, my friends. Love you all. Wow.
Whether or not the far end, just get ready. And if you press that, then send at the bottom, there's my email address. Put your password in. But there was no little button to press for that password. So I just said, ignored it entirely. And the two lions just do have to change it.
Mas. Hi guys, slight change of plan for tonight. Unfortunately, as you can see, we should have been going to see Mamma Mia tonight, but unfortunately Karen is not very well, so we've settled her in to bed upstairs with some paracetamol and some throat tablets and stuff. She's running a bit of a temperature, but yeah, I'm sure she'll be okay for tomorrow. We're heading for Parissis, the winery, tomorrow. Hopefully have a really good time. So I'm sat back here now, sorry for a little scratch there, in the hotel bar underneath a beautiful lime tree. It's nearly 9 o'clock at night here in Skiathos time, which is about 7 o'clock in UK time. The weather's cleared up a bit. The skies are looking pretty good at the moment. Clouds very, very high and scattered. And according to the locals, it's going to be okay tomorrow. So we're keeping our fingers crossed. And we'll check in again with you tomorrow. Well, not a lot else I can say apart from... Yamas Yasu! It's Alpha, not Mythos, so it's not the best ever, but we'll put up with it for now. Okay, see you tomorrow, my friends, and wait and see if we manage to catch up with road-tripping Ruth. I think we're probably going to catch her the early part of next week. That's the plan anyway. Have a good one. Go on now, off you go.
Antithesis.
The dry wines.
Yes.
Griffin. You know what's going to happen? You'll come down on the top of your reach. You won't even see your place.
Yeah,
that's why I always tend to sit back and just go, whatever.
I've got a little droney.
I've got something about to tell you, purely simply because of the drug problems. I'm never going to be warm.
Yep.
He's here, David Bailey. He's here again.
Oh, it's that woman again. She's here again.
Greetings.
Greetings.
I am here.
It does, doesn't it? Yeah. Oh, Mr. Riddington has now got a...
Cheer, Maria.
Give me a coffee. Say hello, Princess.
Hello, Princess.
Well, last night we've made it to Dino's restaurant, had a little bit of something to eat and a couple of drinks in the Mythos Bar this afternoon, which has been very, very pleasant. There's been a large amount of cheesecake consumed and large amounts of chocolate cake, but myself and Mr. Riddington have eaten really healthily. We've had healthy salad, whilst the Princess has had chips, salad,
rice,
chicken souvlaki, extra chicken souvlaki, garlicky bread stuff, so
Followed by,
let me just show you the wine. Let's flip this round.
Empty. At least another glass and a half in there, not to mention that glass there.
And I've been shopping.
And this is nearly as much wine as you had up at the winery the other day.
And she's been shopping
as well with a gift.
For an endangered species, the starfish.
Whereas I'm just purely having a cup of coffee.
Yes, with how much Metaxa?
Maybe it was a large glass of Metaxa in there as well.
Yeah.
Okay, speak to you later.
Happy innocent with us.
Salut from Leo with his Tia Maria coffee.
Salut.
A salute from the princess with her wine.
From princess.
Salut.
Who? Salut.
Yeah, but it's 38 degrees, you know. Well, fresh enough. And there we have some sort of Mama Diamante cocktail, which has got raspberries and butterscotch and vanilla and all sorts of exciting things
vanilla
in it.
Vanilla vodka.
Vanilla vodka, and it tastes absolutely...
Prosecco.
And Prosecco. Well, anything that's got Prosecco in is okay. Huh?
Oh, yeah.
You have to do the
baby.
Yes.
Myself and Uncle Leo have got Jack Daniels and Cokes. Yamas. We are currently in Anderson's Bar, just across the road from Dino's at one of the side streets. See, it's absolutely beautiful. We've got the vines growing above the bar. Not too busy at the moment yet, but the evening is yet young. So we'll see how things pan out. But very, very enjoyable. Fabulous temperature as the sun starts to go down and we start to get towards the darkness now. Okay. Busy there. Marvellous. You're safe now.
Wow.
Hi everybody. We've managed to bypass all the coaches coming in and had a little taxi to get down to the airport here at Skiathos. Queue was absolutely fantastic. Very rapidly got through everything. Absolutely wonderful. We're now sat in the bar with a beer or two and some pizza. And it's been absolutely wonderful. We've had a great time here in Skiathos. We actually caught up with road tripping Ruth today as she was wandering down the high street, Papadimanti Street. Just a very quick hello and yeah. So Ruth's details are down below. If you want some really good information about Skiathos and some helpful stuff, it's absolutely fantastic. We've had a brilliant week. We're waiting for our flight now. We've got a little bit of time before it goes, if it's even left Manchester yet. We'll check in a moment. So, my friends, have a good evening. Enjoy yourselves, and don't forget, click subscribe and press that notification bell if you want to actually follow what else we're doing. Have a good one. We love you all.
Here we come. I've got one coming
well,
in.
Well,
I've got one coming in.
The glass that, or the cup that the chap behind the bar gave us, we've now discovered it says tips on it. And when he handed it over, I actually thought it was the change from what we paid. So, unfortunately.
Hold on a minute.
No wonder I've been choking around the corner, is it?
Poor Karen has been drinking out the tips glass for the past half an hour. We won't be left when you've died, because you haven't done your will yet.
No, I won't be going anywhere
near.
That's for sure.
Show us your tips glass.
Pardon?
Well, things haven't finished yet. It gets even more mysterious. The glass that they gave me for Karen's wine, we've now discovered it's got tips written down the side of it.
And
she's been drinking out of that. I'd actually emptied the coins out of it because I thought it was the change from ordering the drinks. But what we've actually found out now, no, it was actually the tips glass. And if I'm just going to flick this around for a moment. That's the coinage that was in the glass. These three ladies here are finding it highly amusing. Well, that's the first time we've ever nicked the tips glass and used it for a drink.
It's a start.
It's a start, you know. Never mind. Don't worry about it, it's all very good. Good night, my friends. Have a good evening.